Good morning, students. This is Vikas Giri, PGT Physics from USCD DAV Public School, Maharajganj. Today is the first class of our physics of a standard 12th. Before we start the very first chapter, let us have a view of syllabus and the chapters which you have to study in standard 12th. These are 14 chapters. The first chapter is electric charges and fields. Second chapter is electric potential and capacitance. These two chapters make a unit, electrostatics. Third chapter is current electricity. In chapter 1 and chapter 2, electric charges will remain at rest, whereas in chapter 3, electric charge will be in motion. Fourth chapter is moving charges and magnetism. Fifth chapter is magnetism in matter. Sixth is electromagnetic induction. Seventh is alternating current, AC in short. Eighth chapter is electromagnetic waves. Ninth chapter is ray optics and optical instruments. Tenth chapter is wave optics. Then comes dual nature of matter and radiation. 12th chapter is atoms, 13th chapter is nuclei, and last 14th chapter is electronic devices. Chapter wise, weightage is not given by CBSE, rather unit wise weightage is given. So for first 3 chapters, the weightage of first 3 chapters is 16 marks. Likewise, chapter 4, 5, 6 and chapter 7, from these 4 chapters, questions of 17 marks will be asked in your board examination. From chapter 8, 9 and 10, questions of 18 marks will be asked. From chapter 11, 12 and 13, 12 marks, and the chapter 14 is of 7 marks. If you add all these marks, you will get 70 marks. So your theory paper of board examination will be of 70 marks, 30 marks will be against practical examination, and when you add those two, you will get total 100.